lots of insomnia happening. Yeah, not so great when you don't sleep at all and then you have to just get up and, you know, function. So yeah, today's going to be an interesting day, likely. I think it already is. And for those of you who are taking trains to destinations around New York City, there's been some more issues with the trains lately, I don't know. Slippery slope, and you grip and you grope, and you don't know where to hold up. Your shoes are untied with a gum wrap hides as the train begins to groove. Yeah, you take a step back and you try to relax, and you laugh out loud to fool. I don't know where it's going, and I don't even seem to care. Well, I'll catch the wind as it's blowing, hoping my mind will clear. Well, I'm riding over the D line, trying. Closing doors, please.